fix Terabox app network connection problem. Hey guys, it's Lucy. Without any delay, so in order to fix this problem, we need to go to settings, search for the app. In the app settings, search for the Terabox. Once you've got into the app info, search for mobile data option. Here, allow the background data uses. Go back to settings and search for connection. Once you've got into connections, click on mobile networks. In the access point names, click on the three dots in the top right corner. Reset the APN settings and go back. Here in the network mode, click on the first option that appears. And after this, restart your mobile phone and your app would have been working great. That's it for Fix Terabox app network connection problem. Thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe for more, and comment if you have any queries. Meet you guys in the next video.